In this video, I'm going to talk about two types of gradients. So when you calculate your gradient can either be a positive or a negative. So those lines that move to the right side on the Cartesian plane or the xy plane, they will have a positive sign, or they are going to have a positive gradient. Then those lines that move to the left side on the Cartesian plane or the xy plane, they are going to have a negative sign. And I'm just going to prove that on the chalkboard. So I've said that all these lines that move to the right side, they have a positive gradient. Then these lines that move to the left side, they have a gradient which is negative. So for example, you have this Cartesian, the xy plane or the Cartesian plane, and you're having this line that is moving to the right side, and you see this point is 0.2, and you get this point as -2.0. Since this point is moving to the right side, you must know that the gradient must be positive. Then we know that when you're finding the gradient, you use the formula gradient equals to y2 minus y1 over x2 minus x1. So here, on my Cartesian plane, my y2 here, it's 2 minus my y1 is 0 over my x2 is 0 minus a negative 2 here. Then 2 minus 0, I'm having 2, 0 minus minus 2, I'm having 2. So here, my gradient here is positive. So I've proved that all those lines that move to the right side when it is in print, they will always have a gradient which is positive. And I've said all those lines that move to the left side all those lines that move to the left side on the Cartesian plane, they always have a gradient which is negative. Thank you very much.